basis, all the money I'm gonna spend, we're gonna stop spending money for a while. A lot of money. Peace.
Thank you.
might not eat brine, they eat pods. Oh, we have one here. This stuff just looks so much better, don't it?
Yeah.
Here you go, look at this, you can look down here. Whoa, look at that. We'll show you.
It's 10. That one's cool.
What's the price of this guy?
Look at this one.
Get it?
Looks like it has
any of them that aren't red or green, it's going to be at least 180.
Okay. So what exactly is that right there?
That's also a trap sheet.
That's track yesu?
Yep.
Just
it's
a smaller. So this is what I picked up from their 20% off sale. Got this beautiful trackie. I actually got two of them, left one on the counter, didn't buy it, so I gotta get back to that. Picked up this little mandarin. See it there? And just some snails. Nasius, Nasius snails, have you nasius? They're, I got 7 for 18 bucks. So that's like, oh, how about that? 20 for 18 bucks. That's almost lower dollar each. Great price. So I'm going to dip these to get them into the tank. I also picked some up, some more GFO up. And this stuff that I might use when I'm actually quarantining, because the mandarin has no scales, but has a thick slime coat. So normally it should be okay. Not really necessary to quarantine it, but I might use this stuff because they're, look, I have my quarantine tank over here, but they don't do great with copper, so I might use this safety stop with it. We get back to them. Basically, I'm going to put the mandarin now. I like to acclimate them in something like this, and I'll show you how it is in 1 second. And basically, I'm going to fill up about twice as much of that with tank water, then he should be good to go. Little guy. All right. Echo level. Okay, so now this is the trackie. We're gonna treat it with a little revive just to be safe.
It's
about half a cup. Just to be safe. Make my snails the same way. Basically just double the water volume over a period of time. check this guy here. Guys are, I gotta kind of put them in there, but I gotta protect them because the cleaner rats is trying to eat them as they get, go to the bottom. We had a snail. See this guy here? He's trying to eat them. So give me a second, guys. We're back. Here are the.